Hi there, in this video, I'm going to share a preview of how to install our video carousel for Squarespace component. Please note that this is a paid component, but if you join my Standout Squarespace program, you get to access this for free and be able to use it in unlimited websites. We also have free components available. Simply visit our shop, squarestylist.com/shop, and they typically come with YouTube video walkthrough as well. Here's a preview of how it looks like on mobile. The component is quite straightforward to install. All we need to make sure of is we use a classic editor, and we may access that by using this add classic blank editor. And you'll be able to add video blocks as usual because you will be using the native video blocks that come with Squarespace. And then you may add the video block anywhere in the classic editor. I like adding it in three columns so it's easier to preview. And then right here, I just added videos from pixels because they're optimized for web. If you are using your custom videos, I recommend compressing them before uploading to Squarespace. For compressing videos, I personally use Veed compressor. Simply search for Veed compressor. This is not sponsored. I just personally use this tool, and then you can click this compress a video and then you'll be prompted to sign up for a free Veed account. To optimize your video, I recommend setting it to a medium quality as well as these dimensions. This will reduce the size of a video from 60% to 80%. Now add as many video blocks as you need in this carousel. The native settings for video blocks will also work, so you may choose to mute the video, to autoplay them, or to loop the video. And then the player controls can be hidden. But for accessibility compliance, I typically recommend keeping them minimal such that if you autoplay the videos, the users will still be able to pause or play the video. In the documentation that comes with the component, you'll be asked to paste a set of code to the injection area. You may access that by clicking the search icon and start searching for code injection. And then once you paste the code, the video blocks will automatically be turned into a carousel like this. And on mobile, it will show up like this. And there are some more customizations available in the documentation. This is how easy it is to install our creative component video carousel for Squarespace. You may purchase it as a standalone component for one-off use on websites, but if you're planning to use our components in multiple websites because you are a website designer, then I highly recommend checking out our Standout Squarespace program where you'll have free and unlimited access to our perk components. And when you join our Standout Squarespace program, you'll get access to my personal code toolkit where I share hundreds more plugins, techniques, and workshops for Squarespace that you can immediately add to your Squarespace projects.